It's just a guitar. I'm just going to put a little reverb on here, but I'll turn it off after. Okay, Peter?
Sure.
This is Beatles Tune. I'm a lot older than a lot of you people. So I was there when the Beatles came around the first time. And my dad was in the Air Force, so we were on Air Force bases. And it's hard to imagine now, but the Beatles came out and they did this album. Some of you will remember. And there used to be a teen town on the bases. I don't know what happened out of the bases, but that was what was happening for me. And we would go there, and the first Beatle album came out, Beatlemania, and they would play this side. Then they'd flip it over because it was 33 and a third. And then they'd turn over all night. So we were imprinted with the Beatle tunes for sure. And then the next one came out, same thing happened. And then there was a guy that was in England when they brought out Rubber Soul. I think this is on Rubber Soul. And I was at Goose Bay then, and he came back and he said, "I was in England, you should check this out, you know." And Rubber Soul is one of my favorite albums for sure, and their hair was so cool. Oh, man. Did you hear that? What was that? That was just... Did you do that? The crick, crick, crick. Oh, Peter. You're playing with us, Peter. I know you are. When we did the album, Redhead, we did this to him. Oh, I'm going to freak out right here. Anyway, it was raining and these frogs were speaking, like these peepers, like this man. And I don't know how that's happening, but woo. Anyway, it's on the album, and it was very cool because the guy shoved a mic outside the building and got this, and it was so cool.